What's up, everyone? This is Valok Legion. Today I'm going to continue with part 3 of Diablo 3, so sit back and please enjoy.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Prepare for a long fight!
For once, the cultists are not using an illusion. The way is blocked. I must go through the outpost to the west.
With some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad, but if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice, a gift from Lord Belial.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial.
Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Did Magda go to Arcanus?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way.
Captured us to use as bait.
Please, take anything you need from the cellar. We owe you everything.
Imprisoned. cannot thank you enough.
Head south to Caldeum.
Your death grows near.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leah. Soon, her power shall be his.
This will aid me.
I need to go back. Caldeum is still in peril. Before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected. I killed Magda. Before she passed, she claimed that Belial used the Imperial Guard to capture Leah.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leah and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leah is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
We need to get into the city. Ashira might be able to help.
Dig this stuff up, clean it off, and drag it here to sell it. You want any?
Conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
Ashira, the Emperor is in danger. I need to speak with him.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Arcanus. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the Borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him. Receptive.
Let them pass!
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to assault this audience with me. My gods tell me you are responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Arcanus.
Your gods lied.
You are innocent. Why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Gods, I leave this matter in your hands.
Ah!
Fight the optimist.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you.
Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Construct.
Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
We must reach her.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew what was alive. I always knew.
Thank you.
Adria should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Haradrim used to trap the Primevals. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master, Malael, has good reason to fear it!
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
Leah, my daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling. I've watched over you all your life. But I never dared get close because of the danger that always shadows me.
Speaking of which, let's get moving.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell. And I knew he would keep you safe.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited. Cain's work, your work, is my war.
According to the Haradrim texts, only two evils remain. Belial is here in Caldeum, and Asmodem has yet to reveal himself.
The guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone.
I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage Zoltan Kul to trap demonic souls.
Yes! He was a renegade Haradrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dolgar Oasis.
We must retrieve it, because if we are to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltan Kul must live again.
I do not like this. We can defeat Belial without using...
I have a new ally. The witch, Adria. She believes that the Black Soul Stone will allow us to defeat the Lords of Hell. But this remains to be seen.
Murderer, torturer, monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Haradrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid he might return.
It's disgusting! I've seen that man going in and out of this.
It's quite a maze down here, isn't it?
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. The Lyle's guards are constantly watching me.
Are they?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The gods would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Thank you.
creatures and journey through endless labyrinths. And yet he still remains vigilant.
Is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hells Civil War, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
Centuries ago, a much smaller Chaldeum depended upon small wells for its water. Then came the mysterious Dalgor, offering Chaldeum an oasis of unparalleled splendor, located in an area previously thought to be desert, asking only that his name be permanently affixed to the land. Then,
I must wait. To the wastes.
Drain what? L. Chest is not all it seems.
that? A cool breeze in the center of the desert. What a strange place this is.
I'm afraid not.
You will not enter the aqueduct! Lord Belial demands your blood!
Help me, please! Someone help! I'm being robbed!
Quiet! Or I will...
You fool! You think you can save this man? You have sealed your fate.
The enemy has destroyed Alcarnas and most of the cultists. The Master commands us to capture more slaves immediately. Go to the oasis and abduct the villagers. Kill any who resist. That way we shall both gain allies and destroy enemies.
Thank you. Those vile creatures were looting my goods. Now that you have saved me, I'd be happy to allow you the privilege of buying them instead.
Thank you.
noise! Oh no! They found us! The Imperial Guards left me here to die! But you saved me. Thank you.
That is too expensive. you!
Quest. I can only hope we are not too late.
How many other structures are buried like this?
I cannot open this.
Holding back, then you'll never improve.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. Give you the Black Soul Stone. But in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
So be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you.
We should bring Kool's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
This is madness! You must know he will betray us!
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
Interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time. Gate for you. You again.
No time for pleasantries. I think I've been uncovered with Lyle's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kool's blood, we need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Something foul came here before us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege.
Does he command all of these demons to serve him?
Uncle Decker theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree with him?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
He was a great man. Let's get this over with.
Library of Chaldeans. time this is all over. But they've got to have books on the Black Soulstone and Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
I am not sure what is going on here, but I think my video's cut out twice. If it has, I apologize. Like I said, I do not know what's going on, but I will keep an eye on it.
Aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Caldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
Down.
The light still guides us, even in the darkest of places.
choice.
Should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall. How imaginative.
What would you have done?
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monsters?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Only an enemy would name you that.
What? I have no idea. I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a magical guide.
Well, you were his guide.
Oh, yes! I was told about the world 5 times and never suffered all. Wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its light. Except for this part. I've seen it somewhere else before.
Got lost?
No, we're not lost, are we? Myself. It was a little uncomfortable, though.
Crucible! It's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I did warn him.
The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up.
Poor little man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments. Well, you know, I've been searching for a certain jewel for a long, long time. I'm in no rush. But maybe if I go with you, I'll find it just like I found this crucible. May I come with you on your journey and make glorious jewelry for you?
As long as you don't cause any trouble.
Oh, the way out is just a little farther. I am starving. You think we'll find any good food down here?
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Cole's body. I'll meet you when you get to the archives.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet, yet the power of your birthright could make you a god. I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling. There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
Beneath the
help.
Alright guys and girls, this will be it for right now. I'm going to try to keep these videos down to an hour and 30 minutes, just so people can sit and watch them and enjoy them a little bit better. If you happen to enjoy this video today, please leave a like and please subscribe. And as always, I am one, as we are many.